This is a great place to start our episode on weather. And that's it. Did you blow it away? Oh, great.
I'll think about it. There it is.
How is a cloud made? This is a great question to start with because it means we can talk about something called the water cycle. Mm. And the water cycle is happening here on planet Earth all of the time. And we've got a great experiment, a really simple one that you can try at home to help demonstrate the water cycle. So you just need a sealable bag and then you just need some water at the bottom.
This water at the bottom represents, put it a bit closer, let's put it right. Sure. There you go. This water at the bottom represents the sea. Yeah. All right, so you've got all this water and then you just attach this to a window.
Yeah, a sunny window. So we've also doodled using a pen, the sun here and the cloud here. So here's where the water cycle starts. Okay, so we've got our ocean down here. This is our seas, our rivers, our oceans. And the sun will warm up that water. Now, when water is heated, we get something called evaporation.
Evaporation.
And this is when water, a liquid, will turn into a gas. So if you've ever seen a grown-up boiling a pan of water on the stove, then you might have seen the steam coming up out of the pan. That is evaporation happening. It's the liquid water turning into a gas, and we call that gas water vapor. Hmm. And so this is exactly what happens. Sun heats the ocean, and then that turns into water vapor, and it evaporates and starts to rise.
So we put that on the window and we filmed it, or we took some photos of it to see what would happen. What you see first is you see all that water vapour produced that Maddie was just talking about. So all those little droplets of water vapour. And as they rise up, they're just a gas, but as they rise up, they start to, in the sky, they would cool down.
Yeah.
What we did is we waited until the sun moved off it. So you see the sun's on it. Mm-hmm. Now as the sun starts to move off it, that all that water vapor, that gas version of water, mm-hmm. cools down and it actually goes into little droplets.
So this is when a gas turns back into a liquid. We call that condensation. So up high in the sky, all of those water droplets start to clump together around little particles or little bits of dust. And that is how a cloud is formed.
Let's have another look. Yeah. So they start to clump together into bigger drops, and then eventually the droplets, which are now in that cloud, get so big that they actually get too heavy to stay in a cloud and they fall as rain.
So that's kind of how the cycle works. The rain will fall back down to the ocean and the whole cycle will start again.
Yeah, it will hit the land, it will go into rivers, the rivers will run into the ocean, and the whole thing will go again. So that is the water cycle.